Okay, so now we have some idea of what is privacy in the online context. What kind of information is private and what may not be private. Let's talk about some threats to privacy. Well, on the internet, we talk about a source of a request that goes to a certain service or a destination. And so we communicate between, two endpoints, analysis of, who's talking to who, obviously. Thing that who I communicate with should be private. Of course, this traffic analysis is a threat to that. It can violate or disclose that information. Another threat to privacy is, of course, large-scale surveillance. And, recently, in fact, this month, this letter from this encryption experts was published about, the law enforcement agencies claim that if we allow encryption without sort of some way to undo it or backdoors and things like that, then, it's like going dark. Their ability to see what bad guys are doing completely going away. So there are other people who are arguing against that by saying this is sort of the golden age of surveillance. The amount of information they can collect is unprecedented. So in some sense, everything you do online potentially can be tracked and collected information about your activities can be collected. So if somebody is doing that, of course, that's a massive threat to privacy. Finally, with big data mining analytics that we have, we can do all kind of inferences and link different pieces of information. Okay, when we talked about database privacy, we did discuss inference attacks and anonymization and things like that. Well, those could be defeated by linking different pieces of information. Very simple online advertising. They're sort of making a guess that you visit certain websites or click on certain kind of links, you'll be interested in certain things.